Manchester United have identified Real Valladolid Mohammed Salisu as a potential addition to their squad during the next transfer window ESPN report. Harry Maguire and Victor Lindelof have been the preferred central defensive partnership for Ole Gunnar Solskjaer this term, with Eric Riley, Phil Jones and Axel Tuanzebe offering the backup. However, the manager is understood to have concern over the performance of Lindelof, who has been prone to making positional errors at certain phases of the season. As a result, the club seemed on the landing a new central defender, and ESPN claimed that an inquiry has been made for Salisu, who has a release clause for only $10.5 million on his contract. Salisu made his breakthrough for Valladolid at the beginning of the current season, and he has managed 28 appearances over the course of the campaign. So, the Spanish club are lying 50 on the league table. The 21-year-old has caught the eye with his physical presence and ability to effectively clear his line. Salisu is surely referenced by the GM Ten Sport, with its own Bastian Mata father. Bill Mata has initially said the time is right for the Ghanaian to pursue a fresh silence. Apart from the Red Devil, Newcastle United have also been credited with an interest in the central defender, who has yet to represent his country at the international stage. Meanwhile, the likes of Chris Smalling and Marcus Rojo will return to Old Trafford, where his respective loan spell concluded, but they have been ventured to have through the exit door on a permanent basis.